An ABC 36 update now. The Pulaski County coroner has released the name of a man killed during a garage explosion yesterday at Somerset. A coroner identifying the victim as 43-year-old Chris Feinberg. As we've reported, investigators say Feinberg died after an explosion at a garage behind a home on Hidden Crest Drive. Deputies say they believe fireworks are to blame. The ATF is currently investigating.